The small city-state of Babylon is growing under the energetic leadership of its new king, Hammurabi. You have been sent downriver to bring some enclaves of Sumerians and Akkadians into the fold. Use your powers of persuasion when you can, but do not hesitate to resort to war if they prove to be resistant.
Ready, Mas.
Hi, King. Winnie.
So, Mas. Come. Hey, sir. Thomas. Thomas. Harry. I came. Thomas. Thomas. People tidy.
Harry.
I came.
Look on top.
I came. Thomas.
People tidy.
Thomas.
I came.
Thomas.
I see.
Thomas.
I came.
I came.
Hello, Mas.
Thomas. Thomas.
Thomas.
Thomas. Thomas.
Thomas.
Thomas. Thomas.
Thomas.
Thomas. Thomas.
Aisa, Dara, Alamas,
Thombus.
Logan, Alama, Thomas, Alamas, Yuri,
Alamas, Alamas, Aisa,
Yuri,
Thomas,
Alamas, Alamas, Thomas. Hello. 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 Hello.
Hello. Hello. Hello.
Alamas, Zelkanta.
Alamas.
Ombis.
Alamas. Ombis.
Record.
I take a record.
Evil, the run. Theory? Thank you.
You have managed to capture both Akkad and Sumer, re-establishing a great part of Sargon's old empire. With Babylonian rule extended to the other city-states, you can bring Hammurabi's law code to them and ensure further peace and stability in the empire. However, there is no time to revel in your success. The people in the Zagros Mountains are restless and threaten the peace. Hammurabi has called upon your services once again to deal with them.